Hey, this water's getting chilly, Joe. How about a fresh bucket?
Saying why.
Why what? I can't tell you.
Same old question. Why?
I did it for Vic, Vic Nolan.
I remember him fine. Why?
He didn't tell me honest. I was just doing a favor for a friend.
You know, I've noticed that about you. You're always going out of your way to help somebody.
You had an altercation with Travis on the day of the disappearance. Isn't that true?
I guess.
Yeah, I think you're starting to get a pretty good feel for who I am, Rogers. I've been at this line of work for a long time. You know what's starting to bug me? I think maybe you didn't kill your friend. But for the life of me, I can't figure why you're covering up.
Thank you for getting me out.
I apologize for that.
Why?
Because it was bad manners.
What does it matter to you what I do or don't do? Girl has to make a living.
The last time a girl said that to me, she was stepping out of her skirt and asking for a $100 bill.
Making a comparison?
When did you last talk to Scott?
At Monaco.
That's sweet.
Why are we being so offensive?
Probably because we don't like each other.
Speak for yourself.
What's the matter, Califer, huh? Hey, this warmth of yours just rolling over me in waves.
I expect to have this diamond recovery put to bed by the weekend. And be completely free from my Guards Battalion's amphibious operation at Marina Del Rey. And Lord help the man who fouls that up.
Marina Del Rey? An absolute bloodbath. Let me guess, the beach is being held by a brigade of airline stewardesses and mid-engine Porsches.
I won't beat around the bush, mister.
Mr. Rockford.
I'm a lieutenant colonel in the National Guard. And we have a word for people like you.
I can hardly wait.
Lollygagger.
That was worth waiting for.